Hi, I'm Paul Shin. Welcome back to my YouTube channel, the most boomer-oriented car channel on all of YouTube. Today, I'm going to be doing something with this cooking getup I have on. I'm going to be cooking a meal, but this isn't a cooking show. This is a car channel. I'm going to be cooking, get this, with my car. Yes, I'm going to prepare two dishes, both of which are healthy because my wife's a health food nut, and I'm going to be preparing them with my car. Honest. Check it out. Yes, you heard me right. I'm going to be cooking with my car. Now, this isn't really all that unusual. This is a real thing. It's called manifold cooking. And in fact, this is the way a lot of our car forefathers did it. When traveling in a large caravan, the meals were prepared while the traveling was happening with the car. Today, I'm going to show you how we do that. Now, we're taking the family today, so I can't use my trusty steed for this. It only has two seats. Nope, today we're going to mix it up. Today we're taking the family SUV and we're doing some manifold cooking. We're going to be making two dishes today. The first dish is going to be vegan, and this is going to consist of black beans. You can use canned black beans, just make sure that they're rinsed really, really well. Potato, onion, carrot, zucchini, asparagus, one little pepper just for a little bit of spice, and a little bit of cilantro. The second dish we're preparing today is gonna be cheesy potatoes, Depression era style. Really all you need for this is olive oil, potatoes, and some grated cheese. For manifold cooking, I like using these little disposable trays. Well, number one, they're real easy to cook with. They're the exact right size, and they're also really easy to recycle along with all the used aluminum foil when you're done. So since manifold cooking isn't at all like cooking in an oven, all the heat comes from the bottom up. So whatever needs to cook the longest or hottest, you need to have on the bottom. Now, Model A exhaust manifold runs somewhere in the 400 degree, maybe 500 degree range on a hot day. That's about the same as medium to low heat on your stove. So just plan your cooking accordingly. So here for the cheesy potatoes, of course, a layer of potatoes, layer of cheese, layer of potatoes, and one more layer of cheese, and done! Get three pieces of tin foil, or aluminum foil. One of them, cut it in half. The first one I'm going to do is shiny side down. I'm just going to put it over the top of these. Grab the edge, grab that edge, and then this edge. And then just kind of scrunch everything together. If you work it a little bit, you should end up with this. Okay, second one, same thing. Okay, now take your piece of aluminum foil that's big enough to roll these in, and that's almost exactly what we're going to do. Roll up and the edges like this, and then we're going to roll the top over like that, and then the sides, we're going to roll them up, upwards. Like that. Nice, tight package. Same thing on this one. And now they're ready to go to the manifold. And now we're ready to put the dishes on the manifold. So here's how we do it. The exhaust manifold's what you want. This is where all the heat is, right here. The intake manifold, there's no heat. So place your dish on the exhaust manifold. Now we're gonna use some wire. Make sure to use bare wire. Don't use insulated wire. The insulation will melt and it'll smell terrible. So wire around the exhaust manifold. Do it while the car is cold. If the car is already hot, let it cool down. Take our wire cutters. And then we'll wire this to the manifold. Loosely, it doesn't have to be tight. We're not going for a cross-country drive here. Okay, there's one. I'll put one more. If it squishes the pans a little bit, that's okay. Just make sure that the wire doesn't touch anything electrical, like your spark plug wires or any of that, because then your car won't run very well. All right, we've arrived at our destination. Make sure, first of all, to put your cotton gloves on before you go touching the hot manifold or food. And we're gonna see how it turned out. It's kind of sizzling in there and it smells really good. We could smell it the last part of our trip. So open the hood to your car. Get your wire cutters very carefully. We're going to cut the wire. And then we're going to remove our dishes from the manifold. Very carefully. The unveiling, I'll be just as surprised as you. This is our vegan dish, and it's steaming hot. There's cheesy potatoes. Well, let's see how they taste. Ooh, hot. Oh my gosh, the flavor. So there you go. Something you can even cook on your own vehicle. All you got to do is know where the exhaust manifold is. Remember what I taught you about wrapping in foil. All right, that was good. Let's head home now. Oh, goodness. Well, there you have it, my friends. If your New Year's resolution is to eat better, stop eating out so much, and cook more at home, there you go. You can cook on your car, so check it out. Thanks so much for watching. I'll see you on the next video.
Hey, if nobody said it to you yet, I'd like to be the first. Happy New Year!